Easy, girl. That ringtail's a friend of mine. Hello, Ringo. Meet Lassie. Ringo's been around here for about a year now. Matter of fact, he used to have his den under the steps by the terrace. Moved out a couple of weeks ago. Guess he just came back for a visit.
Sociable little fella, isn't he?
Hiya, Kirby.
Hello, Anson. You remember Corey Stewart?
Sure do. Met him and his dog at council meeting just a few days ago. What's your collie up to out there, Ranger?
Just making a new friend. I don't believe she's ever seen a ringtail cat before.
They're quite the little scavengers, you know. They can probably do a better job of keeping things cleaned up than humans do.
That's sure the truth.
You, taking to delivering the paper yourself, Anson? I thought editors had more important things to do.
No, I just been down the road a piece. I was checking on the damage to Fowler's boat docks. Well, he had quite a little fire down there. And I thought I'd drop by and see if you had any news for me.
We gave you plenty of news last week. You buried it on the last page.
You mean those old hat facts about pollution and blight down at Fawn Lake?
Pollution's a serious problem around here, Mr. Booth.
It is all over, Ranger. But that doesn't make it news. People just don't care.
Exactly. You have to make them care. And you and your newspaper could make a big noise.
Yeah, we probably could, but nobody'd listen. There. Take a look at that. That's something that'll sell newspapers.
Right on the shoreline, too.
How much muck is going to be bulldozed into Fawn Lake and clearing the land for that $4 million showplace, Mr. Booth?
Too much, Ranger. And too many trees will fall. But it's progress, and you just can't fight it.
You can't if it's the wrong kind of progress. Town planning and the laws for building and earth moving have to be enforced before it's too late.
I'll see you fellas later on. I got to cover a sack race down at the women's club. You fellas have some real news. Bring it in. I'll print it.
Quite a character.
Yes, as cynical as they come. But you can't help liking him. Hey, Ringo. I've got something for you. Here, Ringo. Have a grape. You moved out. Got yourself a wife, huh? Here, here's for the little woman.
It's okay, girl. You can go with him.
Sure, three's not a crowd.
They don't want Lassie around. I'm sure they'll let her know.
Disappointed in the meeting?
No, not really. It's about what I expected.
Some of those businessmen were pretty impressed with what you had to say.
Well, maybe we started a few sparks anyway.
I hope so. That's strange, isn't it? They were shooting men to the moon, reaching out into space for new worlds, forgetting the one we live in.
Lassie?
You don't suppose Lassie understands they're doing everything all wrong?
Wouldn't surprise me a bit.
Something's wrong?
I don't know, but I'll soon find out. Little fella. If anyone can find your mate Lassie can.
Wow.
Doggone. That Lassie's really something. Say, Anson's got to call this news.
Yeah. Two little animals misplaced by the inroads of civilization. We'll get our message across in a ringtail coat.